two covenants we practice in God's church. I'm sorry, two sacraments we practice in God's church. One is Holy Communion. We do that the first Sunday of every month. And then also during Holy Week, which is a couple months away, I don't know. And then we practice baptism. And these are opportunities that are, it's an outward expression of an inward grace, an inward work that God's doing in our life. And the folk that come to be baptized today do so as they've responded yes to Jesus Christ. Jesus is in their life, and they have the opportunity and continue to grow in him as God sanctifies in the power of the Holy Spirit. So, friends, baptism is symbolic, both symbolic of the washing away of all of our sin and the glory of God, but God is also in this moment, too, of reminding us that he acted first. His grace has been present in our life, and now we've done the responding. We've done the responding in love in God and Jesus Christ. So we're going to baptize. You guys ready? I'm going to invite you guys to have a seat, and we're going to do that right now.